Who's the dark-haired female or Andrew you're having a run-in with or having friction, butting heads? I can see two bulls, you know, butting horns. Does that make sense? Dark-haired female, younger than you. Okay. Anyone else in the audience having a run-in with a dark-haired female that's younger than them? Nasty with her words, does that make sense?
Yes.
Like very sarcastic and doesn't care how they come out.
Not so much sarcastic. Yes, very
good. Okay. I'll be honest here, they're telling me to tell you, you need to put her in a place, does that make sense?
Okay.
You'll get the perfect opportunity. I actually feel around Christmas time. Because what I've been showing is two bulls locking horns. That's you and that's her, if you know what I mean. And when I say that, neither of you are willing to back down, that type of thing. But you're willing to walk away every time I tell you. Don't, because she needs to be put in her place and you're the one to do it. She's not here, is she? Okay, I'll leave you with that and I'll go back into your first. Who is that around you you need to forgive at the moment? Does that make sense? My husband? Okay. Do you feel like he's actually cut you off?
Yes.
Is this more on an emotional level than anything? It's like I've seen putting up a brick wall. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay. And when I look at this wall, it's like you're there and you're nearly losing your nails trying to grab out the bricks to basically, okay. Continue to push forward with it, that's what I'm being told to tell you. He's going through, they're going like that. When they do that, he's actually going through a few emotional issues, does that make sense? He's being very hard on himself, I'm being told. Like, it's like he's put himself in a dark place. And you don't know how to get him out, and he doesn't even know how to get himself out. But he will figure it out, that's what I'm being told. Is he having any issues around work at the moment?
Yes.
Okay. I'm feeling as though the work isn't helping, you know what I mean? He's trying to nut it all out on his own, that's what I'm being told to tell you. And again, you just feel helpless. Look, basically when I look into your relationship, all I see is that brick wall in between you. What you need to do, and you can actually physically do this, people don't realise that, you know, that we can do things on an energy level that can actually change situations. Even do it now while you're sitting there, close your eyes. Imagine you've got a massive sledgehammer. Walk up to that brick wall and start smashing the shit out of it. Does that make sense? And start knocking it down. Because that is all that's blocking the two of you. And he's the one that's put it up. But it's almost like he hasn't done it intentionally, if that makes sense as well.
Yeah.
But he doesn't realise he's doing it. But don't you feel helpless and don't you go blaming yourself. Because it's like I see you scratching your head on, oh my God, what have I done? Do you know what I mean? You've done nothing. I'm being told you're the perfect wife. And he needs to really, basically, you know, take a step back and think about that. Because I'm being honest here, I'm being told you're in two minds. Do I stay, do I go? Do I stay, do I go? Does that make sense? Okay. Listen again to your gut, your intuition. Your intuition says stay. You know, what I can see here is, have you got three children?
Two.
You didn't lose one or miscarry, did you?
No.
Okay. Just keep at it, that's what I'm being told to tell you. Well, I'm seeing NOV, which is November. I do feel changes are going to come up with November. Whatever's going on around his work is starting to settle now. I can see dust settling. So that's going to actually take, you know, like the load off, if you know what I mean. He's going to come back, I can see that. His energies are going to come back. But you keep doing this exercise and keep smashing down the wall. It will work. You've got too much to lose, does that make sense? As a couple, that's December, there's a short trip coming up for the two of you. That'd be a first. Short as in 2 days, weekend. Look, I don't feel like you're not going to fly, you're not going to boat, if you know what I mean. I'm seeing karma. But I do see water, beach around. Let him come now. That's what I'm going to tell you. Just let him come through. But just know that you've done that. There's nothing more you can physically, emotionally do to make this relationship better. It's all up to him. You've just got to be patient. That's what I'm being told to tell you. I'm actually being told, having said that, that that's not one of your best qualities. Does that make sense? So that's all, this is actually teaching you a bit of a lesson to be patient. You can try walking away, that's what I'm being told. But it's like when you do that, I'll see you on one of the, you know, kiddie leads, you get so fun, then bang, you feel like you're being pulled back. Does that make sense? It's actually him pulling you back, it's his energy's pulling you back. And again, your gut is saying,